serving the Arklatex. This is KTBS, Shreveport. On your side, Al Pierce, Liz Swain, meteorologist Ed Duranzik, and Ed Baswell Sports. This is Channel 3 News Nightcast.
Good evening, everyone. Captain Shreve High School played host tonight to a basketball game unlike any other.
Not only was it played to keep Joey Whalen's memory alive, it was a game dedicated to stopping violence. Jennifer Zeppelin was there.
This basketball game may not look any different from most, but it is. Its message was